Mainframe began to read about the origin of Osiris One. They found the DNA chain. Fragments of memory information were discovered inside the chain memory. It was about the existence of a human code with the ability to hack, unlock, and gain control of the administration access point of the Q-Web. But there was no further traces of memory information due to the unavailability of the late Dvorzhetsky's DNA. For the safety of the administration access point, Mainframe interpreted the cyborg quantum mother code and locked the mainframe cyber memory barrier.